Hey guys, before I start this video, I want to officially announce my Twitter page. It'll be down in the description for you all to check out. I'll be notifying every day my YouTube channel and basically give you updates for my future Twitch channel. It will be up pretty soon. If you're new to this channel, subscribe. I see no reason why you shouldn't. And give it a thumbs up to this video. Don't forget to get that notification bell on if you want to know my videos when they're public, because I do know that for the past 2 weeks, past this week, didn't post, the one from Wednesday and even today, I did not post it in the two corresponding day, but I think I'm just going to change into whatever I feel like. I had some few past events and yeah. So yeah, I don't have a like goal, but hey, if I see enough support, I will continue when I still can, I guess. I'll continue as much as I want. Not sure if that was appropriate to say. So yeah, without further ado, enjoy! I think that guy has a bad tummy ache.
Nice.
Okay, never trust anybody who leaves the stove open.
All of it. Murkoff took so much from us, used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
Yeah. Okay, well, I was about to say don't trust anybody who leaves the stove open. But in this case, he has a motive. But why couldn't you just do it later when I'm out of the fucking mansion?
Oh no!
Easy there.
Oh fuck!
So
Did he just broke down that door? Even though he could have just gone around it? Slow and steady. Slow and steady.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Parkour! Michael!
Hold
No shit, Sherlock.
Oh no!
No, I don't.
But not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Nice. Nice.
Wait. Don't tell me this is a fuse section. I guess I have no choice then.